Yo, what's going on, you beautiful boys and girls? Welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn, and we are trying to cover some of the side missions and things like that. So let's get going here. I am currently doing some cauldrons because that way we can override some of the machines when we have this one sigma override and things like that. Because if we go here into the machines section, there are still a couple more machines I haven't seen because we haven't discovered a couple of the areas. But if we go right here, so it says Sigma Override right there. So we haven't done that. It's locked. You can see it on your left hand side. So we are trying to complete this quest right here. So hopefully we should be okay. And as always, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, guys. I'll really appreciate your love and support. If you do enjoy the videos, please give all the videos a big thumbs up. And if you have any suggestions for me, leave it down below in the comment sections. And let's get going here. We're going 100 or 90 feet away.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be
Yes, right somehow. Somehow. Oh, fuck. I didn't see you there, bitch. What is wrong with you? Oh, it's coming here. Oh my god. Oh my god, I have to be careful here. Damn it. Let's scan some of these guys. Do I have to kill all of them before I can even go in? That's weird, okay. It's right there, and I cannot kill him, I guess. Or I can. Let's see. Oh, shit. Holy fucking shit. It was silent strike. I cannot do silent kill. That is so bullshit, man.
Exactly introduced.
Nope, you haven't seen me. You haven't seen me. All of them are coming here now. Holy shit. Oh my god. Yeah, come here, man. Yeah, come here. That's what I wanted you to do. Come here. Yep. Good. What is here? Oh, damn, son. Let's see. Got you. Just shut up right now. Oh, there is this fish coming here.
They're heading back.
Got you. Nice, nice, nice. One, two. Only two of them are left. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Give me what you got. What you got. And there was one more. Oh, there he is. Sorry about that, guy. Sorry about that. Got you. Alright, only one to go. Only one to go. Come here. Come here so I can go peacefully into that door. Damn it. See, I cannot craft any more arrows. Over here it just shows 114 arrows. I don't know why. But, oh well. Are you kidding me? I'm here. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming. I'm here. Oh, sick! Oh, got it.
There.
Got it. Ba-ting. I like that sound. Alright, let's see. Let's try to go in. Gonna collect some of the boots. I don't know what we're gonna find inside, so better collect things over here if we don't find anything inside. Alright, let's go.
What a door. But how to
hold to override. Oh, it's taking a long time. There we go. Oh, so sick. So sick. Explore the cauldron. Okay, I'll do that. No problem. Just wanna see if we find any of the logs, you know. The text logs or the video logs. But let's see. Grapple down. Oh, damn. You're kidding me. Ah, don't miss. Please don't miss. Oh, that's deep inside. So down. Oh, there is something right there. What is that? Supply crate. That's the first time I have seen a supply crate like that.
This looks
a
promising.
Triangle. Triangle supply crate. Nice. Nice. Anything else? That's where we came from. Now we have to exit all the way through. That is going to be so messed up.
The light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine.
Yep, that's what it feels like to me too. We're gonna get lost in this, I'm telling you right now. We're gonna get lost in this. Okay, you cannot go there. You cannot go there, so this is the only way we have to go. Alright, let's go then. Let's go then. Damn, man. Light turns on. Like a motion sensor. That's freaking awesome. Be careful, don't fall, please. Awesome. Oh, damn it. Vent. Machine. Manufacture. Oh, whoa. What are they even doing? Now move a little bit like that so I can watch her tag him. Ah, damn it. There we go. This is bullshit. Alright, let's go. Gotta be quiet here. Got to be quiet here.
It looks like a triangular pipe.
Damaging a vent creates a stealth area. Okay, then I'll do it. Oh, that stupid shit right there. Oh shit, does it come over here? Oh, it comes all the way here. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Oh man, you're kidding me. You're kidding me. What was that for? Damn, look at this place though. Holy shit. Are we going through this huge place? Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, you're kidding me, guys. This is so messed up. This is gonna be one messed up shit. The side missions are gonna be so huge. Okay, he's not turning back, so I would rather go there. I'd rather go there to him. Come on, kill him. Shut up. Don't say shit. Okay, so let me try doing this. If we die, then oh well. I don't know. Can I open it? Yeah, I cannot do shit. Yep, I cannot do anything to it. That is so weird. That is so weird. Okay, oh well. Let's get going here. Another vent. Another machine. There is another machine right there. No, not the vent, please. There we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Let's see if we can do this bad boy. Oh fucking hell. Oh fucking hell.
You're alert.
Come here. Come here. Get down, bitch. Nice. Now, what is that thing doing over there? Not sure. It's still looking. Come on. Come on. Don't move. Oh, fucking hell. over here. One shot kill, man. You're dead.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Yep. I can see it. I can see it. Give me some of these. We can move freely now. That is awesome. Okay, so these vents are here. I don't know what are they here for. They have toxic gas. But I don't think I can do anything to it. Let me see if I can shoot it. Oh, we can use that as a cover. Okay. How long does this last, though? It keeps lasting forever. Can we go into it? Is it gonna hurt us? Nope, it doesn't hurt us. That's good. Okay. Okay, I got it. I got it. Now what to do? Look at this thing. What is that? Supply crate? Okay. I don't think we can go up there, can we? Doesn't look like it. We can. If you guys remember, in the ending credits, it was the machine like this was moving components and things like that. If you guys saw the last credits, if you didn't, then please go back and check it out. Check that video out. That was freaking awesome. I enjoyed those credits. And also, there was a surprise in the end, too. Yep, they left us a surprise. Never probably a DLC, I believe so. Hopefully pretty soon, you know. Okay. There is no machines here. I believe so. Yep, let's get going here. Collect as much as I can. Oh, this is where we... No. We came from there, so where does this take us? Let's see. Wait, hold on, before we even go there. Okay, medicine pouch. Can I go there? Come on, jump, jump, jump up. Yeah, I cannot go there. There is nothing here, so we have to go there. Alright, let's go then. Okay. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. I like that. It's lit. Look at that. Okay, thank you for the light, sir. Appreciate that. Oh, shit. I cannot... Oh, fancy. Whoa, what is that? Looks like a machine... Oh, okay. Oh, damn. Okay.
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
Hold to override. Okay. Got you, sir. Ah, look at that. It created a bridge for us. Nice. 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 I just wanted to see here, was that like a room or something around? Nope, there is nothing. It's so dark, I can barely see anything. Yep, right here. Is it something here? Nope, the door is locked. The door is locked. Oh well, let's go. Okay, it created a bridge for us. That is so sick. Look at that, guys. Supply crate, that's what we saw from down there. Awesome. Anything? What is that? A vent again. Yep, a vent. So we were on the other side over there and we came over here. That's so freaking awesome. Light keeps turning on for us.
Stocking up.
Like that. Stocking up. This is so frick. This is like a maze, man. Oh, that light, when it turns on, it creates sparks. Scary. Oh, there is a door over there. We cannot open this one right here. Can't do anything with this. Nope, we can't. Damn it. I like that effect. I like it. Alright, override. Whoa, more machines. Supply crate.
It looks like those flying
machines
yes. move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
That's right. This was in the credit. This whole thing was in the credit. Oh man. This is so freaking badass. Magnetic rails. Okay. So do I have to jump on it? That's what it looks like. Okay. Looks like I have to jump on it. I don't have any other option to do. So when the other one comes in, I jump. There we go. Can I come back? Oh shit, we're going on a ride, guys! Holy shit. Oh man. Oh man, where is this thing taking us? I told you this cauldron is so huge, we just saw the map of it. I need to step down. Oh my god, where is the platform I can step down? Probably one of these. Oh no, I cannot get down yet. Holy fucking shit. Am I gonna die here? Okay then. Oh, we are almost here. Go to the cauldron core. Look at- oh shit. I didn't see you there, bitch. Oh, there's so many of these. Oh, damn. Vanished in the air. This one is here. I can take him down with this. Oh shit. Got you. Got you. Don't be smartass with me. Let's see here. Can I go down? Oh yeah, drop the ledge. Yes, look at that. But then I can go up back too. That is so freaking awesome. But this thing is not taking us nowhere, so let's see, where is this taking us? Nowhere, so I have to go up here. Okay, I got it. I got it. Let's go, let's go. There is another one right there. There is one more right there. Tag him. Got it. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, let's go over there. How in the world am I supposed to get there? Oh, fuck. It's pushing me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I cannot get up there, can I? Can I? Nope, I can't. Okay. I have to find a way then. I cannot jump over. There is a supply crate over there. Oh, I can jump on this right there. There we go. That's how you go through. Nice. Nice. Drop. There we go. Need a supply crate. And now it's turn to kill this bitch right here. What is this gonna do if I... oh, I cannot shoot it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. It can see me. Fucking hell. Where is it? If before you even shoot me, man. Holy shit, so many. Look at that. Holy fucking hell. Oh, you're kidding me, man. You are fucking with me. What is that up there? What is it? Yeah, what is... Shell Walker? How am I supposed to defeat that thing?
Back to your business.
Oh shit. There's nobody here, man. Just keep going, keep walking. There is so much. I did not realize that. Oh well. We have to be careful now. Now we know, so we have to be careful. Okay. Got it. Okay, that thing is already override. Let's see here. If anything. There's that, there's that. Oh, I cannot shoot it. That's weird. Is it too far? There we go. There's that shell walker. There's two shell walkers. Oh, damn me. Oh, damn me. Shit, so many walkers. Damn it. We're going up there, so I have to find a way to go up there. I think so. I can go from... fucking hell. Oh, look at that. How can I go up there? That's the question. Oh, right here. There we go.
Safe for a few minutes anyway.
You're kidding me, man. There it is. There's that stupid thing. Got you. Shut up. Shut the hell up. We're going up there, so... That's how I'm supposed to do this, I guess. There is no other way. Oh, fucking hell. I take too long to shoot, man. I take too freaking long to shoot. Let's see if this is gonna work. Oh, down! Damn, sons! We did it! Oh, we did it. So freaking awesome. Let's see, where is the shell walker now? Oh, there it is. And there is the other walker over there. Damn. Shit. You're kidding me. A vent. Okay. Got it. I'm using too many of these arrows, so I have to use less. That way, I don't mess it up. I need to get up on this, but how? Let's see if I can jump. Oh yeah, she did. I mean, we were short jumped, but I don't know how that worked. Oh well. Oh well. Let's see. Are we good? Yes, we're good now. There we go. Supply crate. Okay. I don't know how to kill this shell walker. Weakness is that. Nice. Okay. Why I have not tagged all of these guys here? It's so bullshit. Got you. Yes. Dead as hell. Dead bitch. Weakness is all. F that. Okay. We are not sure what kind of things it can shoot, you know? What it can do. Now I'm waiting for this to turn. Let's see. Oh, yes! We are nailing this, bitch. We are nailing this. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, they kind of see me here. Look at that. I like that.
Just keep going.
Oh, are you coming here? Are you kidding me? Shell walker. Can she say shit, man? Go away. Oh, it has. Look at that shit. Please go away. Oh, let me scan you here. Weakness is that. Weakness is that. No fire weakness, so strength is electricity. Okay. I got you. I got you. It can shoot. It can shoot, so I have to do that. No problem. Start fucking back. Alright, good. Going up there. I have to find a way to go up there. Okay, there is that thing right there. Let's see. Let's be ready for it. Let's see. Oh, shit! Coming back here? Are you kidding me? I think so. It's coming back here. Is it? Yep, it is coming back here. Holy shit. Please go back. Oh shit! It can create like a oh damn, I didn't knew it can do that. Oh, we got him down. Damn, that was great. That was freaking awesome. It dropped this box off at Shell Walker. Oh man. We already have enough. Oh damn it. Oh damn it. Let me check here. Hold on. Inventory. What is this? I'll take wire from you. I'll take that. I don't think we need fast travel packs anymore. That is so freaking dumb. I don't think we need fast travel packs. We have golden one, but we don't... I don't think we require the other one. Yeah, right there, 16. I can sell that for 2 shards. Ugh. 2 shards. I'm gonna drop this shit. There we go. Yeah, I don't need fast travel packs no more. I have the golden fast travel pack. Okay, I'm gonna collect everything from this guys, and then we're gonna go to the cauldron thingy. Let's go. I believe we are on a smaller level here. Like this required level 8, I believe so. That's why we are encountering less of this enemies. As we go to different cauldrons, it's gonna be more and more difficult as far as I know, so... Oh, man. But this is so much fun, though. I like it. I like it. I'm gonna go off from here. Looks like it. Yep. There we go. I like that. Let's go run. Better run here. Override. These things take longer time to override. Oh, this is so mesmerizing, man. I love it. I love it every time I look at it. Mushrooms.
Yeah, those enough.
Yep, that's right. Oh, we're going still too far. Holy shit. This place is huge. Oh, huge. Oh. Okay, we're going up there. Oh my god, look at this though. This is so crazy. Okay, so we're going here. There is still this place right here, so yeah. And we still have to exit from here. I don't know how that's gonna be possible, but yep. Gonna go down.
I can't spare the weight.
Let's see. Any of the enemies here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, this is sick. Let's go. Go to the cauldron core. So when we go to the cauldron core, hopefully we should be able to get an upgrade or something. Oh, this thing is taking us in circles now. It's taking me in circles. Can't get over it. I can't get over it. Almost. Oh, there it is. There it is. Almost. She said almost. Damn. I thought it was this right here. But it was a supply crate. Oh, please make sure there is nobody here. Yes, this is like the exit thingy. Okay. I have to go to the heart, though. We're going down. We are going down. Oh, gather medicine. I didn't see that. Thank you. There we go. There's some more here. There is a supply crate here. How do you get up there, though? That's the question. Do I have to jump? Not sure. Let's see. Let's see. Yep, I believe so. We have to jump over there. I don't think so. I can make it. Yep, I didn't think so. I can make it. I told you. Oh, don't tell me I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. Come on, hurry up.
That was.
There. Oh, there it is. I see it. There it is. I didn't see that in the first place. Are we at the core? Please tell me we are here. Please tell me we are here. Oh, shit. Override the core.
This is how machines are made. Woven out of light.
They're made over here? Oh, you're kidding me.
Signals coming from all over the place.
There's another one right there. And where is the core, though? That's the question. Machinist. Oh, look at that. I didn't see this guys over here. Oh my god, they're circling around. How many? Two of them? Only two of them. Okay. What core do I have to override? That's the question. Do I have to go down? I believe so. Grapple down right there. But I'm not gonna go down. I have to kill these guys first. That's what I'm gonna do. Then we'll override. Down. Oh fuck, what? Are you kidding me? What just happened? What? Are you kidding me? There we go, no ammo. But what the fuck was that for? I was trying to shoot it, it did not work. Is this gonna work? Let's see. I don't think so. Nope, it's not working. Grapple down, let's go. As soon as I go down, override the thing. Oh my god, this is gonna be so freaking sick. Yep, that's right. Should have bought the cart. Override the core. Where is the core? That's the question. Let's go. Ow, it hurts. That thing hurts. Oh man, that thing hurts. I cannot go through inside. I have to override it first. Let's see. Where? Override the core. I'm gonna untack this for a minute. there's signal coming off that. Oh, there we just there it is, right there. All right, let's go. Come on. Let's do this. Oh yes. Got this one down. Okay, so this one is taking me down. Oh, all of it? Oh no. Holy shit, you're kidding me. Holy fucking shit, this is not what I expected. This is not what I expected, man. Oh, I forgot what's the weakness of this. Oh, fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. Run. I'm glad I have this. I'm glad. And the problem is I cannot go up. That's the problem. Override the... Oh, damn. Alright, we're back at normal. Give me this. I cannot have it. Let's see. I need to go higher on higher ground here. God damn it. You're bullshitting with me right now. He's down. I'll take care of all these small bitches right here. He's down. Okay. Where is the other two? There he is. You're not dead, are you? Dead now. Okay, that's it. Alright, let's take care of this. Let me scan you for a minute, please. Weakness is that. Okay, got you. Oh, damn. Place. Just hurry up. Oh, got it. To me, man. Come on, hurry up. Oh my god, I have less time right now. I need to get ready to go to work. Holy shit. Is it weakness to fire? That's the thing. Let me see. Strength is fire, weakness is that. Yeah, because this is so bullshit. I wish I can upgrade my arrows and things like that. I can. Shit, it's hurting. Down. Come on, hurry up. We got him. Come on. Oh yes, it's down. Yes! Oh, got you, bitch. Oh, so badass. 40% handling coil. Oh man, hold on. Oh, inventory modifications, so many. Gonna drop this thing right here. 43% handling, and that was right here. It was 40%. Nah, I'm fine. Okay, where are we going? All right, Sigma, where is it though? I have to get ready. Oh, right there. Oh, it came out. Ah, yes. Yes. Let's do this, guys. What can we override after this? Tell me. This is gonna be sick. Yeah, look at that. All these wings.
Machines. This will help me override them.
One skill point. Nice. It's taking us up. But I cannot move anything right now. There we go. Oh, yes. Sigma override available. Awesome. Sawtooth, Scrapper, Grazer, and Lancehorn. We can override all of those things. Nice. Nice. Awesome. Let me see here. Unlocked, 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 unlocked. Awesome! This one is locked. RHO override. Okay. This all of these are locked. Okay, so the next time when I come see you guys, we are gonna go again to another cauldron. End the video right here, guys. This is so sick, though. Look at that. And hopefully, I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed playing it. This was so sick. Now we can control more animals with this or more machines with this. I'll catch you guys again. I hope you all have a fantastic day. Please stay safe out there. And please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and support the channel, guys. I'll really appreciate your love and support. I'll catch you guys again with another cauldron mission. This is so sick. I'm enjoying this cauldron missions, man. So anyways, see ya. Stay safe. Peace out.